Look upon your subjects with mercy and protect.